What's up, Franklin? And welcome to a special Thursday episode of Want TV. Now, you already know who it is, but for the people who don't, I'm the one and only Josh Mack. Now, I've been in FHS for a few years now, and there's been a lot of teachers who influenced me to do a lot of great things. And today, we have the opportunity to showcase some of Franklin's most influential teachers who make a difference. Let's check it out.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others. Sir, I just want to say thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you, sir.
Wow, that was a great video to show how the teachers at FHS put so much pride into their job. And shout out to Mr. Gaber for getting those great shots. A famous man named Mustafa Kemal Atatürk once said, "A good teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to light the way for others." So the next time you see your favorite teacher, tell him thank you. Well, that's all, Franklin. And tune in tomorrow for another episode of Want TV. I was your host, the one and only Josh Mack. And have a great day, Franklin.